night park. Remember, lean.
Ow! I hit to my butt. Wow.
Why am I sweating out of my helmet already?
Ooh! Stupid, here.
All right, we're heading out. We're packed up. We're gonna go to our undisclosed camping spot tonight, and then tomorrow we're gonna wake up and we're gonna ride some new trails, so. All right, I'm gonna show you a secret camping spot for tonight. Don't get jealous. Can you see it? Can you see it? Have a ride. So I don't know if I've ever showed the setup in here, but we put a front shade on the windshield. See there, that keeps out. So obviously the windows are cracked. And this fan is drawing air. And we leave some air room there. We have the max air fan. So we got two fans pulling air through here. Alright, are you party people? We're at Lake Hickory Trails today. In Hickory. We came last night. And I guess a rainstorm came through before we got here. So it looks like there's a little bit of rain on the grass. I don't know how these things are wet. We're gonna turn around and do something else, but I'm waiting on G-Money. She's getting ready in the van. But pretty nice park. Tennis courts. So I'm riding again with the media mod on again today, but it's already hot and I have foregone the pads, which may be a mistake. I think that might be a restroom. Restroom and a trash can down there.
Where's where go? Not this one?
Back tire looks a little flat.
Right.
Ah. Definitely got a little bit of rain in here. Warm yourself up, babe. It got some rain, but it's not sloppy wet in here. It's almost probably the best case scenario for us, as far as the dirt. Remember, lean. Whoa. Remember, lean the bike.
Jeez. You go first. Ow. Yeah, hit to my butt.
Oh, shoot. That thing shot me off. Way. Over yonder. We got a downed tree. Thank you.
Wow, for the yesterday, looks like that.
She loves being burnt.
A little washed out down here.
Yeah, a little bit slippery. Not too bad. Oh, there's a turtle. I almost ran over.
Jesus. Hey.
Turtle right there.
Another one? Yay!
Turtle, turtle.
Wow.
Why am I sweating out of my helmet already?
I do too. It's a humidity. Which way? That one, that one.
That one.
Fight! What happened?
What's wrong?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm fixing. I don't know if it's right or not.
Some kind of water treatment plant, maybe? Over there. We're not the first ones to be out here. Somebody must have been out here early. Whoa. Squirrely dance. All this heat and humidity. Seems like a good enough trail. A little log right there. I think they have a pump track in. Jump line out here too. I don't know how wet the jump line is. It's closed earlier. How you doing? Briars. Hey.
Yeah.
That'll be.
Wow.
Yeah.
Look at that.
This is what they're putting the road through.
This Hickory Lake?
I think so. Good boat traffic on it already this morning.
How is the hell are you?
Wow. What is it like over there? Rideable?
Yeah, you can jump in the
It rained just enough to keep your rolling resistance. Hello. Got it.
That's it. What is this?
You got it. Just keep pedaling. There you go. Keep pedaling. Riding blind. My black tire is just wobbling all over the place. It does not feel stable whatsoever.
I can smell skunk. Jeez.
Nice job. Pedal hard. Got the wrong line, bro. Line's to the right here. That's the easy line right here.
Already?
Well, I was out around 10 minutes before you started here.
You made me nervous. You know. Gee.
I'm like bull. Your tire does not feel right at all. My tire's a little flat.
Oh, looks like the rock.
Maintenance on this thing. Pedal hard. Good job. Karate chopping the tree over there.
How many trails?
A lot. I'm blind. The better line. Yeah, my tire is washing out in the back.
in, babe. You all right?
Ah, step here, here, here.
Let's go.
Everest, my back is not gonna be nice to today. Go, 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 Pete, go. Wow, every single root slippery today.
First mud hole I've seen. Bomb it.
Ooh.
Babe, you just got to go down it. Nothing will happen. Take a break, bro. That's the jump line. It's not open. Website said it was closed. That's the pump track right here. Oh yeah, here. That would be fun if I wasn't tired. Babe. All right, that's gonna do it for this ride. Hope you enjoyed. That was the Broil Hill loop of Lake Hickory and the pump track. And the jump line's closed. Hope you enjoyed the content. If you do, give us a thumbs up. If you don't, thumb it down. We just wanna know you're there. Let us know if you've ridden these trails and what you think of them. And until next time, skill up and ride. Van up and go, 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 go.